Hi friends, today I am going to talk about the points which I missed during the last video which I released regarding reincarnation. So I addressed a lot of key points, I missed a few of them. So this is part 2 of the reincarnation video. So I will address those points. So the first thing which I did not address is regarding false memories which were given to us. That we came through evolution. So I am not talking about the physical proof for evolution like genes and so on. I am talking about our memories. So if we access our pastless, human pastless on this planet, if we go one by one back, we will reach a point where we have reached our first earth lifetime. That is when we, that is for those people who have lived more than one life, I am saying. After that, it will go to animal lifetimes. So to give an illusion that we evolve from through animals. So this also helps to cleverly hide when we were put on earth. That is what it is referred in this document as change of time or change of time orientation. So this is a very clever way to disguise when we are put on earth. Because we will not know when we were put on earth, because after the earth past lives, we will go to animal lives. So this is one of those points I wanted to address. And as I said, Shiva gave the methods to access our memories, past life memories, but it did not go beyond earth. Maybe they did not want us to know the depressing fact that we were being put on this planet as a prison. So to hide that, maybe they, Shiva did not give us methods. This is just me guessing or speculating, but I don't know the exact reason, but that could be one. So that is one of the points which I wanted to address. So the next point which I wanted to address is our the nature of the existence status of the ISB after death. So we won't have all our cognitive faculties intact after death. So all of them, pretty much almost all of them which we have during wakefulness is gone, especially the loop we called as self which we have during wakefulness. This loop, like we talk to ourselves, we introspect, we do all those things, right? So this is obviously gone during our sleep and dream states. So that is exactly what will happen after death. So this loop is gone. So the exact words in the document which describes our existential status after death is mindless robotic non-entities. Mindless means intellectless. That is, we do not have the discerning intellect or choosing what is right or wrong. We cannot choose our path. We only go by tendencies after death. The tendencies are going to another womb. That is how it has been designed by these old prison operators. So we will lose all our cognitive capabilities, which we have the help of a brain and a body. So that is another point which I wanted to address. The next point which I wanted to address is about the force field. So what the force field does in the amnesia stations of Pyrenees Mountains, of Ravenswery Mountains, and the of underground base in Mars, and the steppes in Mongolia. What happens is, from these stations, these force fields are generated, and what these force fields do is, if we die unconsciously, the force field helps in releasing the new prarabdha for each lifetime. So the force field monitors that, and how to escape from this force field is dying consciously in such a way that the frequency do not match, such that we are not detected by this force field. That means we have to have full consciousness during our sleep too. Then only we will not get caught up in this force field. The force field is also designed in such a way that the old number prison operators, they don't get caught. So conscious SB is escaped from it. But then you might ask, what happened to that Arzuk Ferdinand SB, Domain SB? What happened is that SB was disoriented because of the attack. And because it was disoriented, it was not conscious at the time of death. So it got caught in this force field. But still he did not have previous lifetimes on Earth, so it did not match the requirements to be put again in the reincarnation cycle. So only it was specially taken to the Mars base. So that is what happened in that case. Now I have addressed pretty much all the points which I left out in the last reincarnation video. So please, so I hope that people get a more clarity regarding the concept of reincarnation discussed in this Roswell document. So if you like the video, please like the video, share the video, and subscribe to the channel. And thanks for watching. Thank you.